on station WXG42 from Meriden, Connecticut. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of this signal and receiver performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service at 11 a.m. each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can sometimes occur, even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. To provide the most consistent and dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for all counties in the state of Connecticut, and for Nassau and Suffolk counties on Long Island in southeast New York. Once again, this was only a test.